Hey guys, this is Austin, and today I'm here with a speed test between the iPhone 5 and Samsung Galaxy S3. As arguably the two best phones out there right now, let's see which is fastest. My first test is of the iPhone 5 on Verizon LTE. As the big new addition, you can expect speeds of over 13 megabits per second down and 4 megabits per second up, and generally much higher. Unfortunately, I can't demo the Galaxy S3 for you, but both phones are fully capable of awesome speeds. Next up, we have Geekbench, which takes a look at the overall performance of each phone. One interesting note, while both are dual-core, the Galaxy S3 typically runs at 1.5 GHz, the iPhone 5 fluctuated between 800 MHz and 1.2 GHz depending on the load. The Geekbench scores were fairly close, with the Galaxy S3 pulling in a total of 1,422 points and the iPhone 5 with 1,648. Still, a win is a win. Moving on, we have Sunspider, which is a JavaScript test for the browsers. This will give you an idea of the CPU performance as well as how some heavier sites are handled. Safari has improved in iOS 6 and does quite well here against Chrome, although neither are half bad at all. The lower the score, the better, and the iPhone 5 is the clear winner with less than half the time taken compared to the Galaxy S3. Now we have Geo Benchmark. This is all about testing the graphical performance in games with a complex run through the Egypt benchmark, and as you can see, there's really no contest. The iPhone 5 is able to consistently run it smoother and bumps against the VSync quite often, where the Galaxy S3 struggles a bit. As the iPhone has fewer pixels to push, I reran the test in the off-screen mode with both phones rendering at 1080p, and the iPhone managed almost double the frame rate with a score rivaling the iPad 3. Even with Jelly Bean, which most Galaxy S3 models are lacking right now, there's no denying that the iPhone 5 has some serious firepower. Of course, specs aren't everything, so let me know in the comments below which you would pick and why. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave this video a thumbs up, and if you're interested in more iPhone 5 videos like this, be sure to subscribe.